वेलकम टू द खड़की कैंटोनमेंट बोर्ड्स कर्नल भगत इंग्लिश स्कूल। वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन डे। ऑन दिस डे टीचर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स आर रीडिंग प्रीएम्बल।
Celebrating Constitution Day. Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens.
Citizen justice size, social, economic and political
liberty of thought, expression, belief, state and worship, equality of status and opportunity, and to promote among them all.
Them all. Fraternity assuring the dignity of the Indian.
And the unity and integrity of the nation.
You know, right of the nature in our country assembly.
Our constitute assembly this 26th day of November 1949 2 years by adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution. The Hind.
We the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, political, democratic, of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship.
The social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, status and ability, and to promote on them all the dignity and freedom, the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the
identity, thus trajectory of the individual and the unity and the legality of the nation. In our constituent assembly this 26th day of November 1999, and I give to our lives this
constitution. The Constitution of India. We the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitution in India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political.
Constitution of India. We the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our constituent assembly this 26th
expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our constituent assembly this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution.
People of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all citizens just social, economic and
the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens just social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and opportunity and integrity of the
the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt
the Constitution of India. Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to Constitution of India into a socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity to and to promote among them all fraternity and ensure the dignity of the individual and the unity of integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt an act and give to ourselves this constitution. Thank you.